Hi, welcome to Warnemünde. So Warnemünde is a region in the Rostock greater area. It's like in the bay, at the end of the bay in Rostock, and it's pretty popular, like a tourist destination if you're local German. I don't think you're gonna know much about Rostock anyway if you don't live in Germany.
To get to Warnemünde, you can take either the S1 or S2 train from Rostock Central Railway Station.
So these are the boats they sell snacks in. I bought calamaris with remoulade sauce, that's a kind of herb sauce. This is the Warnemünde lighthouse. You can actually climb to the top, but that day was so windy that I didn't do it.
port tour, and now we're only heading back to Warnemünde. Part one of my video about Rostock. Part two is about what I did in the city itself. If you want to check it out, look forward to it next week. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please give me a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, and see you next week.